In this video, we'll be solving a question from the Indian Maths Olympiad. The question is, prove that for any integer a squared minus 3a minus 19 is not divisible by 289. Then how to prove it? We're going to use a popular method called the proof by contradiction to prove it. The idea of this method is, if a squared minus 3a minus 19 is divisible by 289, then we need to find a contradiction. Now let's get started. First, we notice 289 equals 17 squared. Next, we're going to rewrite this part. Then for a squared minus 3a minus 19, we want to put it as a following form. The first part is a product of two factors, because here we have a squared minus 3a. So then here we're going to put an a, and here also put an a. So then we need to figure out two numbers here and here. And the two numbers satisfy two conditions. First, the addition of two numbers equals negative 3. The second condition, the subtraction of two numbers is a multiple of 17. So maybe you're wondering why we need the second condition. So you will see the reason later in the proof. So after trying different combinations, so then we get the two numbers. One is 7, the other one is negative 10. You see 7 plus negative 10 is negative 3. Then 7 minus negative 10 is 17. So now let's see. Now let's put this number here. So this is plus 7. So then this one minus 10. Because here we have a squared, then we have negative a, 3a. But also we have 7 times negative 10 is negative 70. So then outside we need a plus 70. But then write down minus 19. Now let's clean up the right hand side. So then we have the following. So that's a squared minus 3a minus 19, then equals a plus 7, a minus 10. Combine these two together. That's 50 plus 51. Okay, so now let's start the proof by contradiction. So that means if we assume this part, if we assume a squared minus 3a minus 19 is divisible by 289. That means if we use this part to replace here, so that means a plus 7 times a minus 10 plus 51, then it's divisible by 289. Then 289 equals 17 squared. So that means this part is divisible by 17 squared. So we're going to mark this result. We are going to come back to use it. So we're going to put it as a star. Because the expression is divisible by 17 squared, so that means the expression is also divisible by 17. Okay, so now let's look at what is a 51. 51 equals 3 times 17. So that means this whole thing is divisible by 17. And also 51 is divisible by 17. So that means this part is also divisible by 17. So that means this product, a plus 7 times a minus 10, is also divisible by 17. Because a is an integer, so a plus 7 and a minus 10 both are integers. In addition, 17 is a prime number. So then from this result, so that means, so either the first factor is divisible by 17, or the second one is divisible by 17. So that means at least one of them is divisible by 17. So, or the second one, okay, or the second factor is divisible by 17. Now let's look at the difference of these two factors. So now let's see the first factor, a plus 7 minus a minus 10, then just equals 17. So that means the difference of two factors, a plus 7 minus a minus 10, is divisible by 17. Because here, either the a plus 7 is divisible by 17, or a minus 10 is divisible by 17. Then from here, if one of them is divisible by 17, then the other one is also divisible by 17. So that means both of them are divisible by 17. So that means a plus 7 is divisible by 17, and here and a minus 10 is also divisible by 17. Now let's look at the product. So that means the product a plus 7 times a minus 10 is divisible by 17 squared, because each factor is divisible by 17. Now let's look at the result we put the star. Now let's see this one. You see, this whole expression is divisible by 17 squared. Now let's write this part down. Okay, so now let's write the result with a star here. Because from the star we have a plus 7 times a minus 10 plus 51 is divisible by 17 squared. Then here we have the product is divisible by 17 squared. So this part is divisible by 17 squared. What that means? So that means 51 is also divisible by 17 squared. Then what is 51? 51 is 3 times 17. So that means 3 times 17 is divisible by 17 squared. But that's impossible, because 17 squared is bigger than 3 times 17. So that means we come to an impossible situation. So what that means? So that means if we assume a squared minus 3a minus 19 is divisible by 289, then we come to this impossible situation, a contradiction. So that means this expression is not divisible by 289. Then we just prove this question. Thanks for watching.